Okay, here we are. It's 48 kilograms, first round of the World Championships. Clarissa Chan of the United States, ready to go. Chan, Olympic bronze medalist, world champion, in her first match against Kolednitskaya, Belarus. Belarus scores the first takedown. Chan comes out and gets one. 4-0.
Quick points there on Matt A.
Chan
Vanessa Kolednitskaya.
4-0.
Sur le tapis A en bleu, c'est Vanessa Kolednitskaya qui remporte 4 points consécutifs ici dès le départ de ce match. Sur le tapis B, c'est 1-1 la marque.
Chan hip tosses it. 3-USA.
Score is 3-red.
Et l'Américaine qui contre-attaque
en marquant 3 points. Right back in this match.
Réduit l'écart considérablement.
She's still trailing here, 4-3. She's got to bring it up a little bit more. Belarus tries to get behind her. She's tall.
Back and forth they go on Matt A.
Chun's still trailing here, a minute to go in the period. Got a headlock here from Chun. She's got to do something off of it. 45 seconds left. Belarus tries to take her. Again, tries to tilt her from that position. Chun's getting close to the edge. Back on their feet.
Ten seconds remain on Matt B. Aline Fulkin must score.
What were the points on that? One for Chan and then one for Belarus.
But Papa Vasilio, it will hold on and win round one, and she was the last wrestler to score.
Sur le tapis B, c'est Agoro Papavasiliou qui remporte cette première période.
10 seconds. Leg shot. Chun loses the first period 5-4. Clarissa Chun talking with Coach Terry Steiner and Billy Wood. Drops the first period 5-4 to Kolednitskaya, Kolednitskaya of Belarus. Tall, thin girl, definitely.
First round of Matt A went to Vanessa
different body shape Chun has. Chun, our Olympic bronze medalist, is going to have to come back this period and take this match back over. Trailed 4-0, ended up losing 5-4. Had a throw of her own in there. Hip toss, Chun. Three for Chun, one.
3 points for Clarissa Chun, and one right back for Kolednitskaya.
They're out of bounds, nothing. No points there.
Sur le tapis A, l'Américaine marque 3 points dans les 30 premières secondes, contrée par 1 point de la lutteuse.
Lots of points in this match. Chun's down on the ankle. Belarus is trying to use her length here on her defense. Chun's coming out the back. She's got to finish this off.
And on the legs is Chun from the United States looking to finish.
Belarus grabs a leg and tightens it up.
Well is Kolednitskaya.
Vanessa,
match is very competitive. Getting near the corner again. Another throw by Chun. This time
another
for
big
three.
Throw.
6-1.
That's 2 3-point maneuvers, which is another
that
way
ends
you can
the
end
period.
The round. As you
two
see, it is not
for Chun.
A 6-point advantage, but 2 3-point maneuvers at
if
any time.
Popping these three pointers, we're going to get a lot farther in this match.
Sur le tapis A ici, on a vu.
Chun still has one more period to win here. She got behind the eight ball with that first period. But she's got her offense going.
Deux fois 3 points, ça conclut le match ou la période.
And we will have a clinch on Matt E. Papavasilio of Greece won the first period.
Third period now.
Lehmfogen of Germany will take one of the balls from there, and the color does come up red.
Marissa Chun won the second period with 2 3-point throws, 6-1. Lost that first period, 5-4. But she's going to be right back where she was in this match. Third period will determine who goes on. Winner will get a Kazakhstan opponent.
Aline Falken will win this period 1-0, and we will have a tiebreak round on Matt B.
Et Aline Falken qui prend l'avantage.
This Belarus athlete is dangerous. Trying to get in on Chun this time. We're in a wizard position. Still coming at Chun. Gets her takedown. USA trails 1-0 midway through this
going
period.
To Palatinskaya, Belarus on Matt A.
Back to their feet. Chun is in the hole here.
La lutteuse de la Biélorussie, Vanessa Kalazdenskaya, qui remporte ce premier point. Avec une minute à faire, 1 minute to go.
Chun has 57 seconds left here. Next point, if she scores it, we'll take the lead. But she's got to get her offense going. Belarus is throwing in her defense now. Chun has to open her up here. Front headlock from Clarissa Chun. About 30 seconds left. She's got to go. Chun does a trip. Tries. Throws.
Lots of action on Matt A.
2 points. 3-2.
3 points for Clarissa Chun and 2 points for Palatinskaya.
Oh, ici sur le tapis, beaucoup d'action. L'américaine va
puts Chun ahead with 15 seconds to go. Watch out.
Palatinskaya must score. She does, scoring a single point. 4-3 the score.
Time runs out.
Palatinskaya will win with a last second point.
But on lance la brique pour le challenge vidéo. L'entraîneur des États-Unis croit que.
The challenge.
Alors on va les revoir. We will go back to video replay.
So what they're going to replay is whether Clarissa Chun's head was out of bounds before the end of the time ran out.
US
you know, 15 seconds remaining. 2-1 is the score for Greece's, sorry, for Germany's Aline Falken.
Right there, they want the 10 seconds.
Et voilà, sur le tapis B, c'est l'Allemande Aline Falken qui remporte cette ronde 2-1. Elle avancera donc au 8ème
de finale. US wants the 10 seconds back. Her head out of bounds.
Move on in the 63 kilogram weight class.
secondes sur le tapis, on rajoute 10 secondes.
They give her back the time.
Au match, donc, on a cru que la lutteuse est sortie en dehors des
150 on the clock.
Il reste donc 10 secondes.
Chum, Chum gets back to 10 seconds.
So, rule that the head was out of bounds, of course, and Chum has some time to score. A single point by Kalinskaya, followed by two by Chum.
Wow. I'm sorry, I missed that throw. The clock was not...
So we'll just wait on some clarification. Meanwhile, getting started on Matt B.
Wow.
Wow, I missed that exchange. They didn't go.
Getting started on Matt B is Tebe Yusin from Bulgaria.
23.
Wrestling Marika Michalik from Poland.
Sur le tapis B.